guys and gals, welcome back to the channel. I am Dat She Devil Gaming, and we are playing 7 Days to Die with the guest Zombies Always Run, and we are on episode 8. Oh, is that a screamer? Yeah, we're on episode 8, and I am joined by Miss Tweety. Say hello, Mrs. Tweety. Oh, it is a screamer.
Hey, everybody. Well, let her scream.
Nope.
Let her scream. Yeah, let her scream. Come on.
No, where are you at?
I'm coming. Just let her scream.
She's going to call a feral.
You can do it. That's fine. We got this. Come on.
Witch, why are you here? Coming. Oh, yeah, we have our forges running. That's why.
Yes. No. I'm going to light more.
Oh, she's dead.
What? Oh, seriously? Heather.
But she called a horde. Oh, God. Shit. Oh my God, sorry, I didn't mean to scream in your ear.
You all right?
The nurse snuck up on me, Winch. I need to drink.
Ooh, someone got me from behind. Yeah.
Whoa, back up, people. It wasn't really a lot of zombies, but she called some zombies.
Well, I have a couple.
Oh, were you like upstairs or something? Oh, there's a nurse.
No,
there.
I came from behind.
Get away, wench. I can't see my crosshair. Oh, I took her arm off. She's very acrobatic.
I didn't get back in time.
I'm still out here fighting them. It wasn't that many anyway. There's 5 right here.
Yeah, you let her scream like 4 times.
Oh, you wanted me to let her keep screaming. I see.
Yeah. And she'll keep calling in zombies. We could have had, like, a little horde day.
Little horde day. Yeah, you guys. Yeah, since our zombie spawned. I did change that, guys. I don't know if it's going to help, though.
I'm feeling that's like all right. I'm going to make a couple more forges and light them up.
She's going to light up the forges. Michelle. Miss Tweety loves to do that. I keep calling you Michelle. I don't know if you care if I call you Michelle.
I don't care.
Yo, I got hung up on something. Yo, these dudes don't want to die. Oh, look, they're both on their knees praying for forgiveness.
Nice.
Yeah, you're not getting it, dudes. Ow. My eyes are burning for some reason. My eyes are burning. Somebody coming for me? Nope.
Because you're tired.
Nah, I don't know what it is. Holy crap. No, guys, I'm just crying. I'm just kidding. My eyes are burning now. They're on fire. Yeah, I gotta get up early, guys. I'm gonna start working out.
Are you? What are you gonna do?
Turbo Fire.
What's Turbo Fire?
It's a beach body program, if you've never heard of it. It's pretty cool. It's like kickboxing.
Oh, I did kickboxing for a while. I went to classes until I injured myself.
Yeah, it's like
a year and a half ago.
Aerobic.
Kickboxing is, well, it's 2 things. You learn defense that way, which is nice, and defend yourself. And it's a great cardio workout. It's really a full body workout. And I miss it terribly.
Yeah,
terribly.
I ordered it off of Beachbody a while back. I love it. I did P90X in like 2010 or 2011. I went from a size 12 to a size 6.
Really?
Doing the P90X, wow. Yep. But I don't know. I found as I get older, I get injured a lot easier.
Yes.
And it just frustrates the hell out of me. That's why I've stopped working out. I'm like, I don't want to go into being, you know, elderly with freaking injuries. You know, I think it's harder on the elderly. I don't know because I'm not elderly. But I think as you get older, if you're suffering from injuries, it makes it that much worse for you as you get older. Where are all the zombies? We moved it up the medium zombie spawn and there are no freaking zombies.
I killed a couple.
Trying to make it interesting for y'all. But this game is being very uncooperative. If this is a sign of Horde Night, that's gonna suck. better not be like the last horde night. Oh, booty in the face.
Did I land on your head?
Just about. Get up the ladder. I fell down the ladder. Fuck the ladders. I'm sorry I said fuck. I said it again. Now I can't get up the ladder because I have a broken leg or some shit. Oh, it doesn't even say I have a broken leg, but why can't I go up the ladder?
I don't know. Why'd you break your leg?
It won't let me get up the ladder. There. Finally. Is the torch in the way?
I don't have issues.
Oh my god. I'm moving the damn torch. I cannot get up the ladder. It's it's good that y'all don't see me. Because the way I look, I probably look really stupid because I'm like myself, I'm like looking up like the character's supposed to be doing, trying to freaking get up there right, and it never works out for me. Like me actually looking up like that is going to help me. Ugh, I'm glad I don't record this because y'all would think something's wrong with me. They'd be like, well, what's wrong with that girl? Why does she look like that when she's trying to climb a ladder? It's just a game. Oh, no. My health is going down because I have nothing to drink. Blah, blah, blah. Don't worry. I'm going to get a drink now. Where's all my yucca? Did I take all my yucca out?
Don't hit me.
Here?
Well, come on. Drink. Let's go. Come on.
Drink. I don't think I started my timer. We'll start it now because it's probably only been about 10 minutes anyway. But yeah, I don't know. You know why I'm starting to work out though? Because I finally scheduled a doctor's appointment. They're like, yeah, you're 2 years past due. I'm like, oh, okay. And I'm like, I need to get to working out so the doctor isn't bitching at me too much. I'm like, yeah, I work out every day, man. Doing turbo fire.
What made you do the appointment? Are you not feeling good or?
Well, I guess, you know, last time I went in for, you know, my womanly checkup, they found a lump in my breast and they, you know, I went in, but I told them, I'm like, you know, I've had that lump in there since Benjamin was a baby. So that was like in 2003 or 2004 or something like that. So I haven't went back in for checkups on that because I'm like, if it was cancer, wouldn't it have already, you know,
taken its toll?
But I guess they can, I guess it can, you know, be benign and become, is that the right word? Is benign means it's not cancerous, right?
Yes, it means negative.
Yeah, so I think that's what the concern is, you know, because just because something's benign doesn't mean it can't turn into something serious later. But I'm like, yeah, I don't want to go to the doctor. What are you laughing at?
The way these two zombie girls landed, it's just, wow. I don't even know what to say about that. It's bad. It's so bad. Alright, moving on.
But yeah, I decided I should go ahead and go in and have another
checkup.
You're
at that age, you should be going every year.
Yeah, that's what they say. But I'm like, I don't like going to the doctors. I'm like, we're all gonna die of something. So what the hell? If I'm gonna die of that, I'm gonna die of that. Whatever.
I don't know anyone who says, pick me to go to the doctor.
Yeah,
I don't like going either.
Don't want to.
But you have to go. It's just something you have to do.
But yeah, I guess I took Justin in because he had to have some shots before his senior year. So I'm like, okay, I'll take him in. So I told him, like, oh, I need to schedule an appointment for myself. I think I'm overdue. And I knew I was overdue. I just wanted to play dumb with him. Like, yeah, I think I might be overdue. So, yeah, I got to go in on the 31st. I'm like, yay. Yay, goody for me. The thing is, when I lost all that weight after doing P90X, I found it very hard to keep it off. Because I didn't, well, it wasn't because of eating and stuff. It was because, you know, of sexual harassment and shit like that. That's why I tell people you should never judge a person if they're overweight or something because you don't know their story. You don't know why they're overweight. You know, don't judge them. You don't know what led them to be that way. Like for me, it's, do I want to be attractive? Do I want to be healthy? Yes, but not if it's at the expense of having people harass me. So for me, it's easier to be a little bit pleasantly plump, you know, and not have to deal with that shit. Especially being abused growing up, you know, being sexually abused growing up, you know, I'm like, I don't want that shit. You know, it just messes with my head. So it's kind of hard for me to stay in shape. I want to because I want to feel attractive to my spouse and for myself. But at the same time, I don't want to get in shape because I don't want to have to deal with predators. We'll just call them predators.
That's a good name for them. You don't see it as a compliment when they try to talk to you and stuff?
I do, but, you know, when they're trying to get in my britches and they're trying to meet up with me and shit, it's like, you know, no. Uh-oh, says I'm hunted. Holy shit. Sorry, was I making too much noise?
A lot of them don't care if you're married either.
Yeah. Because I love the compliments, you know? But a lot of people can take it a little too far, and then it becomes uncomfortable. And believe it or not, for me, it's just hard, I think, because I was... partially because I was sexually abused growing up. So... but I have very mixed emotions about sex, period, anyway. I kind of talked to Tracy about it a little bit. It sounds like she's been through some similar things, too. But she's embraced that sexual side of herself. I have not. I'm like, oh, I have it in me to be a very sexual being, but I chose not to embrace that side of me because I just don't think it would have been a good idea.
Well, everybody deals with it differently. You gotta do what works for you. Nobody else has to walk in your shoes.
Where the hell are all the zombies? Oh, where are you at? We were gonna loot the shotgun messiah, huh?
I just killed one. He's digging up clay. I believe I'm over here by the shotgun messiah. I'm outside the shotgun messiah.
Yeah, I'll head that way. I don't know what I was doing. Oh, I was breaking down cars because we need to freaking
mini bike.
Yeah, do the mini bikes. Need to get them put up. Yeah, I changed the setting, guys, to zombie spawns at medium. I don't know why there are no freaking zombies. The zombies hate me. The zombies are conspiring with the trolls on the channel. That's what they're doing. Yeah. They're trolling us. The zombies are trolling us. Yeah, are you in here?
No, I'm across the street in a hole.
In a hole. Oh, I see you. Okay. Looting the shotgun messiah. To see what we can find. Probably nothing. Oh, by the way, guys, I took points in, what was it? The cement mixer thing? Yeah, I took concrete mixing. I did that just before we started this episode. So, yeah, so we're going to make ourselves a cement mixer. So if we want to fortify things with the cement, we can do that. It's totally absolute awesome sauce. Yeah. So what were you digging over there?
Clay for the clay. Forge.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm almost done. I got one more pile to get.
What is that book? The pistol book? I think I already know the pistol book. Yeah, I left schematics other places for people, but I guess since I'm going to be the one constant on here, I just make sure I read everything before I leave anything else. Yeah, am I missing anything? Shopping basket. My inventory is already full. I'm a dork, I know. I come in here with the full inventory. Like a dummy. What a dummy you are. we'll scrap these. Do you need a short iron pipe for your forges?
Yep.
I have three. Hunting knife book, which is known already by me. I'm going to throw up.
We left a lot back at the other place, like 30-something pipe.
Oh. Well, yeah, I have three here, so. I don't know. I just don't have any room in my inventory for stuff. Yay, it was already open. Sort of, kind of. Yeah. Yeah, we didn't even look to see what all is here, did we?
What do you mean?
In the town? This isn't a big town.
I ran.
Oh, you went everywhere?
I ran the whole perimeter.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, looking for zombies.
So there wasn't any freaking popping pills?
Nope.
Scrap.
And there's no working stiff. And there's no cracker book.
Wow, I just keep finding the worst towns ever. This game trolls me all the time. It loves to hate me. Oh, you already searched this stuff. Alright, good. Very good.
I'm just busting these crates open for you to search. Oh! I'm gonna double tap that. Alright.
Oh, well, you know what? Boo.
Scared the tar out of me.
Alright, well, you can take whatever's in them. My inventory's full, so I can't even pick anything up. I can pick up plastic since I have plastic in my inventory. And look, there's a safe. SMG schematic? Sure, I'll read that because I do have an SMG. Alright, yeah, you can pick all this crap up since I can't do it. I can't do it, yo. Can't do it. Do we want to spend days?
I was just gonna say, break into really that? Gonna stand there smacking that.
It's fun though. We can take
There's
our anger
potato.
Out. Take our anger out on the wall. In the wall safe here. Yeah, we don't have pickaxes or anything. We need Michelle to make us tons of pickaxes. Oh, we can actually, right? Because we just need forged iron, so we just need to make some.
Yep.
So, but we need to go collect some iron, huh? Some boulders.
Yep. I have clay now. So, now we have to find boulders and get some iron.
Boulders. Are we leaving now? Oh, I didn't.
I left. I have to go back and drop off. I'm full.
Yeah, I am too. I might as well go drop stuff off.
That's the Shamway over
Zambi.
There.
It's Zambi. Oh, he's dead. There's nothing but sham.
Police station's gonna should have decent loot too, but what is this store? Is that a store over there? Shouldn't be, because there's a big hole.
I can't believe these towns that we're ending up in. They're always swampy freaking towns, man.
Yeah, this is a pretty crappy town.
I think our other town is actually bigger. It was a little better,
oh, really?
Too. Yeah. Where am I going? Where's my bedroll? I'm confused. Where are you, bedroll? There you are.
Down the street.
There you are. I see you. It's like, did I not lay my bedroll? But I did. I just couldn't see it. So I was going in the wrong direction. Oh, what day are we on? We need to keep track of that crap. Hell to the yeah. Need to figure out what all we need for our mini bikes, too. Are we going to be able to find any cotton here? Wow, we may not be able to find cotton here. We may have to travel
cotton.
For that.
We can find cotton.
I went past our ladder. Yep, that freaking light was in my way. That's why I couldn't get up there. Because the torch was in the way. Oh yeah, there's more pipes in here. There's plenty of stuff.
Okay, I'm gonna go look for some iron. Because I can make yellow or green tools, but I have nothing to make tools with.
Drop some of these arrows off in here. I don't need to carry all that around. I don't need to do it. All Yeah, I was just thinking how, you know, how I'm emotional. I'm like, my freaking kids are just as emotional as I am.
Are they?
Heck yeah. They really are, and they're boys too, so. Whoa, it's getting dark. Oh my gosh, don't fall down. Alright, what was I gonna do?
I might run towards this airdrop.
Shall we run for the airdrop? Yeah, let's go after an airdrop and kill zombies on the way. Maybe once we exit this game, guys, and come back in, it will reset the
I think you have to wait
silliness.
For the town zombies to reset.
Oh.
For it to take effect.
Where are you at? Oh,
I
you're
see.
Over there.
I'm hitting this rock.
Heck yeah, we can do boulder hunting while we're out getting airdrops. Yeah, we had an airdrop when Zerkzeek and I were playing, but we just freaking ignored it because it was in the water.
Why didn't you swim and go get it?
No, it was just too deep.
Too deep?
He was about to go get it, and then I don't think he went. I don't know what happened, but somebody following me? Oh, shit! Oh, my God, she scared me. I looked around. I was hoping it was you. People are going to tell that I jumped. It's funny. Because my mouse jerked. Fran, stop it. You freaking scared me. I thought we were buddies. Don't jiggle your boobs at me like that.
When are you going to do another Resident Evil episode?
I don't know. I need to, though.
Even if it's not a stream, just an episode of it.
I know. I'm not going to quit it. I'm definitely going to finish it. I told y'all I'd finish it. I was just trying to find time to stream. But when I get all down in the dumps, I don't really like to do that.
So. Maybe it'll help pick you up, though.
Oh, do I have to swim? I don't want to swim.
You know what I mean? Maybe streaming with your peeps and talking to them would lift you up.
Maybe. Oh, I can't tell if it's in the water. Damn
I'll
it.
I'll go get it.
Whatever.
I'll go.
No, we can both go. I was just hoping I could run around the island and run over there and get it, because I don't even know if it's in the water. Oh, I think it's on the land. We could have ran around. I think I see it. Do you see it? I think that's it. Or is that a boulder? Maybe that's a boulder I'm looking at.
That's a boulder.
So where the heck's the airdrop at?
I don't know, but there's green area right there. Look at that green area.
I don't know. Maybe we should check it out while we're over there.
And hit some trees or something. We're going to be hard-pressed for trees over there, aren't we?
Yep. Well, there's a bunch of dead trees over there. We're good. Dead trees come down easier than the green ones.
You emptied your backpack?
Wow, look how fast you are. Yeah. Is empty.
Yeah, because I drank a grain alcohol.
Oh.
I have stamina.
Yeah, I have 2 grain alcohol, but we're running out. Did you find it?
Not yet.
Is it in the water?
Oh.
No.
I'm way on land already. Are you out of the water?
Nope.
Oh.
You're gonna swim forever and ever.
I can't believe you're still in the water.
I'm still in the water. Never getting out of the water.
Oh, hi, nurse.
The zombies can't get me here. I heard hey, it's nurse. Not good though. Zerkzeek was saying that even though you move slower in the water, the zombies do not. So it's
yeah, but unless you're touching the ground,
totally
they can't
not cool.
Because they sink. They can't swim. All they can do is walk across the bottom of the water.
I know, that's so silly.
So if you ever got stuck out at night and had to hide, you can hide in water from them because they can't swim. You just have to stay on the surface all night.
Ow!
I had to do that.
I ran out
when
of
I first
cactus.
Started playing this game, I had to do it because I was terrible at this game.
Now look at you.
Yeah, I've improved greatly.
Zombie Slayer.
Well, I wouldn't go that far.
Slayer of evil things. Oh, there's a zombie. Speaking of zombies, I think he's coming for you.
Is he good? Where is he? No, he's not. I don't even see you.
Yeah, that bird's nest already been searched. Did you kill zombies over here already?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just a couple. I hear another one. Here she is. Here he is. I'm looking for an antibiotic.
You need an antibiotic. Ow, I ran over another cacti. Son of a biscuit eater.
Yeah, I've been infected since we left town.
Oh, there's antibiotic and honey in the chest there.
Oh, well.
I can't run anymore. Time for grain alcohol. Time to turn the light on. It's starting to get dark. Oh, there's the airdrop.
Yep. Oh, you caught me.
There it is.
Did you eat yucca?
Did I eat yucca? No.
Yeah, you can eat yucca instead of drinking the grain alcohol.
Oh, well, I didn't bring any yucca with me. I guess I'd have to pick up a bunch.
I was going to say, you're in the desert. Some of it.
You're in the desert.
There's boulders. Boulders.
Boulders. Boulders, yeah.
We need a lot of iron.
Uh-oh, here's Ambi. Where you at, you little bastard? I heard you. Here, follow me over here to Miss Tweety, zombie. She'll take care of you.
Go ahead.
I'm just kidding. Oh, there is a zombie coming for me, though. Oh, it's Bob. Bob's evil. Don't let him touch you. Ha ha! Shot him in his boy parts.
You did.
There is another zombie running over here. I don't know where it went.
I want him. I want to kill a zombie.
No, they want to kill us. We must get boulders. We must ignore them. We must dance around boulders with them.
We do need boulders.
We want to do the boulder dance. Zombies. No zombies allowed while I'm hitting boulders.
You have another zombie?
I heard someone, but it says I'm undetected, so.
Are you crouched?
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
So I can tell if they're coming for me.
What are you going to do with the sleeper zombies? You're just not going to walk up to a zombie that's laying down, are you?
Sure, I will. I'll be brave then.
You're right. You've gotten a lot braver already. I think this is great practice for you doing this. I love calling in screamers and stuff. Well, you know, you've played with me.
I know. Yeah, guys, when me, her, and Queen Nuts play together, Michelle will, because she's a mod, so, on her server, so she can basically call in as many hordes as she wants to, and usually she doesn't, you know, but sometimes she'll be like, I didn't do that, and we're like, yeah, you did. You called in the hordes and hordes of zombies, but, yeah, we should record some of the times when we play that, because she will call in tons.
We had like 5 bears that one time, didn't we? Oh, don't touch me. Don't touch me, I said.
No, leave me alone. Don't bother me. I'm in the cacti area. It's not safe to bother me here.
Not touch me.
Did it get away from me? It still says I'm hunted. Oh, it's you. Hi. Lost your legs, eh? Nice. Oh, he broke my leg, you little crackhead, you.
That wasn't very nice of him.
That's not nice, because I can't make a splint right now, I don't think. Let me see.
I'm in the forest. You're not far from a green area.
Oh, see, I need two. Oh, I have two pieces of. I have two of this. Because I just scrapped that silly shirt. Craft that. And use the splint. Well, that sucks. Now I'm not going to be able to run. Now I'm definitely staying squatted. I will not stand up ever again. Oh, I think I'm stuck on a rock.
I'm gonna pick up cotton for you. You worried about cotton for the mini bike.
Oh yeah, we do need cotton. Oh, I got the sledgehammer schematic. I should read that before I die and lose it or something.
Oh, don't touch me again, woman. Don't do it. I told you. Stay away from
me. Still crouched? Oh, I am. I'm collecting boulders. Are there boulders over there? I'd rather go over there than out here.
Yeah, there's boulders over here.
Because this sucks out here. You run over cactus when you're going backwards.
Yeah, I'm not over there. I left.
Well, I gotta finish my boulder. And our timer went off, so we're gonna have to call it quits soon.
That is so fast. Like, how do you ever get anything done?
I know, right?
I would have hour-long videos, because I could never get anything done.
Like, since I'm only recording each game once a week, like, I don't know if y'all noticed, but I played Subsistence for hours today. I was on there playing that for a while.
Oh, it doesn't show. Unless you log into 7 days, we don't see it. Unless we have our little Steam thing open.
Yeah, but I played today.
When you play by yourself, you should come into Discord and we could at least all chat together while you're playing your game.
Yeah, I was just playing to play. I was just trying to collect a bunch of stuff, so whenever I do my next episode of that, I hopefully I'll be building some walls up or something.
That's what I'm saying. When you're in there goofing around, you should come into Discord with us.
Yeah.
Because you're not recording. Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Makes it go faster.
Yeah.
Shooting the crap. Oh, dear.
Oh, that pig scared me there for a second. I'm like, what is that?
Killed him. He's dead. Worried I didn't have my
knife. I should kill the pig, but whatever. I'm busy collecting boulders right now.
Yeah, we need iron.
You.
Well, I like to carry the raw meat in hopes that it will attract zombies. And I picked up cotton for you because you were worried about not having enough cotton.
Yeah, we need enough for at least 2 mini bikes. Where did you go? Did you just ditch me?
No, I would never.
Yeah, you did. You're far, far away. I can't even see your light.
Go away. I can see you. Mm. Oh, zombie.
Oh, I see your light.
Your
now.
Light. I was over a hill.
Oh, look, she's bringing a bunch of zombies over here. That's all right, I'm busy hitting my boulder. I will watch. That will be my entertainment as I smash the rock. Evil zombies.
All right, stop moving. Yep.
Aren't I a great friend, guys? I just stand by and watch her fight while I hit the boulders. I'm like, yeah, have fun. See you later. Don't die. Is there a house right there? Or is that? Oh, that's a big ass rock right there.
Did you say don't die? Where'd her body go? Damn it. That's his. Where's her body?
Oh. I kept missing that.
Can't find her body. Alright. Oh, look. Another deer.
You just weren't meant to have that body.
Alright, I got this deer, though. Look at that.
Dead deer. Oh, we should pick up some goldenrod while we're out here, too.
Yep.
Goldenrod.
For the farm.
Rod of goldenness.
Oh, look, I found you.
Look, here I am. Are you trying to stab me? I'll hit you with my axe. Yeah, take that. Oh, my axe is broken. Hey, okay, I'm gonna hit you with
Stop it!
Get away!
Oh, shit, I'm gonna be dead.
Wow, you beat her good. No, don't let him beat you to death. Stop it. Stop crouching.
Hold on. Alright. Let me get my composure.
I know, that was not good. Leave her alone. Leave me alone. I have a broken leg. Go bother somebody else. A spider zombie? What the hell is he doing out here? No, stop it, spider zombie. Stop it, Fran. Uh-oh, I'm almost dead. No.
Don't die.
No, Fran. Get away. I took a med pack. I'm good.
Now, if I get hit one more time, I'm dead.
No, take a med pack.
I don't have a med pack.
I'm coming for you. What is that? Oh. I got distracted by the bright yellow flowers. Are you still alive? Oh, I see your light, I think. Nope.
Yeah, I'm still alive.
Wow, what are all these guys doing here? Oh, I keep missing you, Bob.
Hi, Bob. There you go, buddy. There you go, buddy.
Take that. And that. Nope, you missed. You missed again. Ah, spider! Stop it! I already have a broken leg. You can't break it again. Negative, Ghost Rider. So he was still alive? Wow, he's like...
He's behind you! Behind you!
Brutus, stop it! Oh my god. Did you call Ozen? She's like, nope.
Oh,
alright guys, well I don't know where all the zombies are. All their bodies. I think we're gonna have to call it there though.
That was awesome.
We're gonna be going on 40 minutes if we stay much longer.
Awesome.
Alright, where are you at so we can...
I'm picking up.
Okay, well I'm gonna be right here with you. Anyway guys, so there we go. We had fun. Got an airdrop. Killed some zombies.
That was awesome.
And we're going to end the episode there. So we're going to be out here in the forest next time we come back. Yeah. Kicking some zombie butt, hopefully. Maybe. Oh. Hadn't searched that zombie yet. But anyway, guys. I hope you enjoyed the episode. Hopefully you will return for episode 9. That would be totally awesome. If you're new to the channel and you've enjoyed the video today, please consider subscribing and checking out some of the other content. And until next time, guys, we will catch you later. Say bye, Miss Tweety.
Have a good night.